So it is very delicious, yeah. How did you make it? You are smart. Merdi git lo.
Balik lagi di channel Mirdianil. Jadi di sini aku mau buat makan malam dinner ala Indonesia untuk Anil. Dan kebetulan hari ini tuh lagi salju pertama kali di Ankara. Jadi biasanya nih orang-orang kalau misalkan lagi musim salju, orang-orang Turki pada bikin sop. Dan sopnya itu biasanya itu kayak sop khas Turki dan itu macam-macam banget. Tapi di sini aku mau bikin sop ayam khas Indonesia yang dimana pasti Anil itu suka banget sama sop ini. Meskipun Anil belum pernah nyobain, tapi aku mau bikin sop dan nanti kita lihat hasilnya. Dan Anil itu kan kalau makan malam dia nggak mau makan malam yang terlalu berat kayak gitu kan. Jadi kalau misalkan sop yang isinya cuman ayam terus kayak kentang, wortel itu kan sehat. Jadi pasti dia suka kayak gitu. Oke, dan sekarang masak ya. Oke, jadi sop ayam yang akan aku buat itu sangat simpel banget, yang isinya cuma wortel, kentang, kita nggak pakai bawang daun ya karena Anil nggak suka, terus sama daging ayam, itu doang sih, simpel kan? Dan itu bikinnya cepet, paling 30 menit. Jadi ayo kita mulai. Nah, sekarang kita mau buka ini nih wortelnya, dan kita nggak akan banyak-banyak, dan ini tuh cukup banget buat kita. Aku lupa ngasih tahu ke kalian bahwa kita mau masukin makaroni juga, kayak gitu.
Which watch? This?
Yeah. You can watch only one, I think, Sam.
Why?
Yeah, because you really like one. Do
you really like one?
This part. I will back up for it. Thank you, cintaku. You are super. Sekarang kita udah motongin bawang. Ini bawangnya udah kita potongin dan kita udah ngerebus makaroni juga. Kita udah ngerebus makaroni dan sekarang kita siapin panci dan Anil lagi motongin daging, lagi ngebersihin daging. Oke, sekarang kita mulai. Oke, dan sekarang kita mulai nyalain kompornya. Kompor listrik yang kalau mati lampu kita kelaparan, gak bisa masak sama sekali. Dan kita masukin minyaknya, minyak zaitun biar sehat. Anil itu pakainya minyak zaitun kayak gini, jadi biar sehat kalau untuk kayak bikin sop-sop seperti itu atau kalau mau bikin makanan yang emang mengandung minyak banyak banget kayak seperti tumis-tumisan kayak gitu.
Oh,
Jadi Anil baru pulang kerja.
You want any help more? Huh? Huh?
No, no.
Anything else?
No, sayang. Go, rest.
Okay.
Coba. Jadi Anil. Come on, sayang. Jadi Anil baru pulang kerja dan dia capek. Aku bilang gak usah bantuin aku. Aku sudah pergi menjauh untuk menggunakan makanan ini. Seperti ini. Kita potongin dulu dagingnya ya. Motongin daging cepet kok. Ini kita pilihnya dada karena aku itu gak suka paha. Anil suka paha tapi aku pengennya dada. Ya udah akhirnya Anil tadi pulang kerja beli dada. So guys, kita masukin ayamnya dulu ya untuk dioseng-oseng. Setelah dioseng-oseng, kita masukin bumbunya seperti bawang merah sama bawang putih aja. Itu bener-bener simpel banget. Jadi guys, kenapa ini daging digoreng dulu? Supaya dagingnya itu bener-bener kayak gurih gitu loh. Kayak krenyes-krenyes gurih gitu. Kalau cuma direbus doang kan paling cuma kayak empuk doang gitu. Tapi kalau digoreng dulu gini, jadi rasanya itu jadi kayak krenyes-krenyes seperti itu.
It's really nice.
Do you want tea, baby?
No.
Sayang, I'm so sweet. Kalau minum kita nggak boleh berdiri, kita harus duduk. Okay, sekarang warnanya udah agak menguning, dagingnya juga udah agak kelihatan krenyes-krenyes, dan ini saatnya kita untuk masukin air. Pasti kalian mau lihat kan seperti apa, seperti ini. Apinya kita gedein lagi ya, karena kan kita mau merebus kentang sama wortel. Dan sekarang kita mau motongin seledri dulu.
Seconds later.
Cinta, food is ready. Tetap ya, setiap makan harus ada roti. Roti adalah menu utama selain nasi. Padahal roti juga berat ya. Maaf ya, kita belum punya meja makan. Dan kita insya Allah mau beli.
So, let's start. Is not so salty?
So this is first time you eat soup. We call it in Indonesia soup ayam. Mm.
So what is inside? I see that carrot, potato, pasta, chicken, and maydanoz. I don't know what's in
parsley.
English name. Yeah, maydanoz. And oils, olive oils.
Dating. Mm.
What else, Ashka?
Enough. Hmm. So this is a simple soup for winter. Yeah. So you will feel hot.
But delicious. Mmm. It is really very delicious, yeah. Really. I don't lie. It is very delicious, you know. Merdi gitu loh.
Merdi gitu loh. Oh my god, this is noisy.
Yeah.
Sorry guys, jadi yeah. Anginnya tadi yeah, nyala terus. Lying.
I like it. It is very healthy, so I will not get flu.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jadi kata Anil ini tuh sehat banget. This soup is very healthy, especially for winter. Winter is cold, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, every Turkish people need soup. So I made Indonesian food for my lovely husband.
Terima kasih sayang. Thank you. Teşekkür ederim.
Sambal.
Oh, thank you. Did you like
sambal buatan Turki?
Did you like chicken inside?
Mama mertua. Yeah, of course, sayang.
This
I like
time,
chicken beer.
Yeah, I think we bought different name.
Really? Mm-hmm. I can feel different something. I like this chili, you know, because spicy.
Mm-hmm. Just very spicy for me.
For you? For me, it's only level 1 spicy. Kayak gini nih, guys. Jadi yang ijonya ini pedas, kalau yang merah-merahnya ini itu tuh nggak pedas. Jadi yang ijonya ini, yang cabai yang ijo ini, pedas.
Very healthy for winter. So you make it in Indonesia, but you don't have winter.
I want to cook spinach, you know.
But in Turkey, there is on the news that people who eat spinach get sick and get die. I don't know. Maybe there is something medicine inside spinach. I don't know, chemical.
Jadi kan kalau lagi winter di Turki itu kita punya sayur bayam, kita punya bayam yang dijual di pasaran itu selalu setiap winter doang ya. Dan katanya kemarin ada di berita bahwa si bayamnya itu dikasih sesuatu sama pedagangnya, jadi banyak yang meninggal katanya gitu. Jadi kata Anil dan kakak keluarganya kemarin nelpon, katanya jangan dulu beli sayur bayam untuk saat ini. Spinach is delicious. You tried spinach in Indonesia, right?
Yeah, I like spinach soup.
So, did you like this soup?
It's actually very healthy. It will also help to stomach.
Yeah.
Why your eyes is red, Ashkin?
Red?
Yeah, really? One of them.
One of them, which one?
That one. Whatever.
Really, I don't know.
It's red, Ashkin.
No, say it's sama.
No, Ashkin, it is red. Why?
No, not now.
Mert bir çorba hazırladı. İçinde tavuk var, havuç var, maydanoz var, böyle küçük makarna var. Bu şekilde bir çorba. Genelde hasta oldukları zaman Endonezya'da bu şekilde çorba yapıyorlarmış. Tadı güzel, hani sağlıklı sonuçta, hani içinde hiçbir zararlı bir şey yok. Beğendim. I like it.
Teşekkür ederim.
How many years ago did you learn cooking, aşkım?
When I was elementary school.
Why? Because your mother didn't cook or you wanted
because
to learn?
Because my mother working, my father working, and I'm hungry.
So how was your first cooking something? Did you like it?
Yeah, I was cooking first nasi goreng, fried rice, noodle, and egg.
And when did you cook for someone? Like for your sister, for your family, or someone? And what was their first opinion?
When I was junior high school, first junior high school, I was cooking nasi goreng for my father, yeah, for breakfast. In Indonesia, we always eat nasi goreng for breakfast.
Yeah, I know. Okay. And what was opinion of your father?
Spicy. And also, in our family, we always like cooking together for a picnic. And we always have like syukuran, like reading Quran together, so we need to cook. So I was joining with old woman for cooking. That's why I understand how to cook. Anil eating water of soup. Anil like this soup so much.
Yes.
I'm happy, sayang, if you like this food.
Guys, sound. Almost finished.
Yay!
This is the last.
Oh, show them the plate.
Finish. Yeah, I like it. My point is 9 of 10.
9 of 10.
Bon Chape level 30.
And Bon Chape level?
And Bon Chape level 15. So, now I finished my review, guys. Yeah, I like it. You can try Murder restaurant in the future if she has restaurant.
Amin.
Yeah.
Jadi rencana kita mau buat restoran Indonesia di Ankara. Wih. So we have planned that we will open the Indonesian restaurant in Ankara.
We don't know how many you see. Guys, so
by the way, next video about Indonesian food or Turkish food when we are dinner, we will make a video on the real table.
Okay.
Yeah. Because we will have new table.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jadi kita mau kasih surprise ke kalian. We will make a surprise for you guys because everyone knows that we don't have table. So I will make surprise for you guys. Okay.
So we will call in here. So.
Okay, guys. Thank you for watching.
Yes. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like and share and comment below. So, see you in the next video.
Ta-da!
Ta-da!